don't feel very well, Evie.
No. You've had too much wine, okay? That's it. Please, you can't play the life of Marie Antoinette without the end. Okay.
From a small cut on her forehead, certainly not fatal.
So if the guillotine didn't kill her, what did?
A cutting-edge drug delivery system.
Well, Charlie Cooper's DNA from Simone's choker. She ran it about a week ago, so we're thinking maybe one night.
Okay, but we need more of a connection than that.
COD on Charlie was originally thought to be suicide until we noticed this. Blood spatter on the palm of his hand. Makes it impossible for him to have held the gun.
Type of gun? Browning 9mm. Some skin caught in the slide was sent to the lab. We got a DNA profile, but no match in CODIS. That is until we ran it against our latest contestant.
Simone. Who wouldn't have been in CODIS. So Simone killed Charlie.
See, I'm thinking she could have threatened him. There was a struggle and the gun went off.
Who the hell is this? Somebody knows about the Louise and Charlie. You're the only person that knew.
Hey,
did you tell?
Take it easy.
Tell me.
I didn't write
tell
that.
Me.
Simone, put
tell
down the gun.
Told Charlie.
Simone, put down the gun.
Let go.
Simone.
Oh. Simone.
She'd threaten him about.
Well, we found this at Charlie's murder scene. Analysis of the handwriting doesn't give us anything that matches Charlie, though.
Does she have this kind of money?
Well, deposits were made into her account.
Simone, Luther's using you. He's embezzling money from my parents, and he's put the account in your name. He's gonna make it look like you're stealing. Like it's all your fault. What should I do? You need money to stay in the country, so just do what you need to do, okay?
The account is in my name. Well, and now, you are going to pay.
She wanted more, didn't she? It's always the same with blackmail.